now request my colleague Lalit Jalan to give us an update on the business activities of the company. Lalit.
Good afternoon and a very warm welcome to your Reliance Infrastructure, your company's 84th annual general meeting. In all our activities by our founder chairman Dhirubhai Ambani, if you can dream it, you can do it. I'll divide the presentation into three segments. First segment is the performance highlights for the current quarter, followed up by business updates on your three key verticals, and then achievements and summing up. Coming up to the current quarter, during the quarter, your company has added more than 78,000 consumers in its distribution network. We received recently the MYT tariff order for Mumbai. This tariff order allows us to recover our arrears of 925 crores every year, aggregating to rupees 5,550 crores over the next 6 years. The cross-subsidy surcharge, which is charged to the migrating consumers, has been raised from 100 crores per annum to 820 crores per annum. In spite of all this, your company's tariff has not increased for the current year. Reliance Infra is the most competitive supplier of electricity in the island of Mumbai. And now, with the new tariff, our tariffs across all high-end categories, namely commercial and industrial, would be significantly lower than our competition. During the quarter, we also got a 5% tariff hike in our Delhi DISCOM. Coming to our infrastructure projects, our ninth road project became operational during the quarter, which is the Jaipur-Ringus project. Trial runs were successfully completed on the Mumbai Metro. The Delhi Metro project, which we had terminated last year, has now been handed over to DMRC. Coming to the financial performance for the current quarter, our revenues have increased to 5,745 crores. Our profit for the quarter is at 415 crores. The company continues to show consistent financial growth year on year. We have beaten all the market expectations for your company and performed significantly better than peers in our industry. Looking at the infrastructure business, which is our upcoming fast growing business, our turnover has increased from 98 crores to 180 crores, which is a growth of 80%. And our operating margin has gone from 36 crores to 77 crores, which is a growth of more than 2 times. And all our projects will be revenue operational during the current year. Looking at the last 5 years, your company's turnover has grown from 9,760 crores to 23,433 crores, which is a growth of 2.4 times. Our profit during the same period has grown from 1,178 crores to 2,247 crores. There has been a multifold increase in both the top line and the bottom line. The net worth of the company has increased from 16,359 crores to 26,121 crores. Which is a growth of 1.6 times. Value is at 995 rupees per share, and we are very conservatively financed with the lowest gearing ratio in the sector at a debt equity ratio of 0.87. All our projects are financially closed. We have the least leveraged balance sheet in the sector, and we are committed to reduce this debt even further over the next few years. Coming to the power business. Reliance Infrastructure is India's largest private sector distribution company. We distribute more than 5,000 megawatts of power, providing 24/7 uninterrupted quality power in the cities of Mumbai and Delhi, which do not require the need of inverters, stabilizers, and gensets. We serve more than 60 lakh households. And among the private sector, our market share is more than 50%. Coming to our marquee city, Mumbai, we serve more than 29 lakh consumers, out of which 21 lakh consumers are the low-end residential consumers who get huge amount of subsidy from Reliance Infrastructure. We have added 72,600 customers during the last year. The AT&C losses at 9% is the lowest in the country. The reliability of the network at 99.98%, which means that an average consumer sees an interruption of barely less than 20 seconds a day. Clearly, it's a city with no need for any power backup, and you will find no building having its. We have the best-in-class customer care. We provide electricity bills in the consumer's language of choice. We are the only company in the whole world doing it. We have a 24/7 toll-free multilingual call center. We even provide for the visually challenged a braille bill, which is the only utility in India. And we have a single window concept for customer care. So our consumers don't have to go for different windows for different needs. Mumbai distribution, as I briefly mentioned earlier, we are getting recovery of 925 crores per annum, which will total to 5,550 crores over the next 6 years. And the cross subsidy has been enhanced as per the formula of MERC to 820 crores from 100 crores per annum. The tariff over the next 2 years will come down by 12% and 11%, and we have created history owing to our competitive buying of power. Reliance Mumbai will be the only utility in the country to see reduction in tariff over the next couple of years. Our most competitive tariff ensures there'll be rapid reverse migration for the consumers who had migrated to the competition network. Delhi distribution. We serve 31 lakh consumers in the city of Delhi. 2 out of 3 homes are served by us. We have added more than 1.5 lakh consumers to our network last year. And AT&C losses, which when we started in 2002, which was at a staggering 55%, which made Delhi the theft capital of the world, has now been brought down to 18%. This is a world record. The Delhi government over the last 10 years has saved more than 37,500 crores, which they have used to build infrastructure and the needs of its citizens. We provide 24/7 reliable and quality power, and which makes Delhi join Mumbai in the elite group of cities which get 24/7 power. The outages, which used to be 5 hours, 300 minutes a day, is now less than 3 minutes a day in the life of the Delhi citizens. The collection efficiency is more than 100%. We are the only utility in the world which provides doorstep service in Delhi, which means if you apply for connection, our account executive comes to your house and they provide you service at your doorstep. The sale of gensets and inverters are down to zero. And in a recent judgment, the Honorable Supreme Court mentioned that we are satisfied with the power situation in the city, which has improved tremendously. All the learnings in technology, automation, and innovation has made your company the leader in this space. We are providing IT consultancy to six states in India. We are transforming the IT implementation in Chhattisgarh and Bihar. Not only India, we are providing consultancy in international countries like Ethiopia and Nigeria, and many of the world-class products developed by our colleagues, namely the automatic meter reading or the renewable energy pump, have been patented and being supplied in the country. Coming to our generation portfolio, we generate 1,000 megawatts of power. Dahanu, which runs at more than 100% power load factor for the last 7 years, is clearly the best running power plant in the country. It provides 500 megawatts of reliable and economical green power to your city of Mumbai. Our future generation initiatives will be through our promoted company Reliance Power, where your company owns 36.5%. Reliance Power has an operational capacity of 2,545 megawatts, with more than 20,000 megawatts under implementation, and coal resources of more than 4 billion tons. Coming to power transmission, we are developing three projects in the western and northern region of India, which will dramatically improve power flow in the four states. Our reliability is at 99.8%, which ensures we earn incentives for our transmission business, and all our transmission projects will be operational during the current financial year. In transmission also, we are the largest private sector player in the transmission. Coming to our EPC business, for many of you who have been here for the Reliance Power presentation, you saw the film. We are implementing 12 projects across generation, transmission and roads. Our order book is in excess of 10,000 crores, and we have an established to enhance technical capabilities for all the colleagues in the company. Coming to our infrastructure businesses, the road business, we are amongst the largest concessionaires of NHAI. Currently, we have 9 out of our 11 projects which are operational, and most of our projects are connecting the high growth corridors, the urban centers around the Golden Quadrilateral and the north-south and east-west corridors. And during the financial year, all our projects will be operational. Coming to Mumbai Metro, it is the elevated corridor connecting Versova to Ghatkopar, providing very, very fast east-west connectivity, bringing down the travel time from 90 minutes to 20 minutes. It will provide comfortable travel to more than 7 lakh Mumbai citizens per day. The civil work is almost 100% complete, and we have 2 iconic cable stayed bridges over the Western Express Highway and the Andheri Bridge over Western Railway. Both the bridges were made without a single minute interruption on the Western Express Highway, and it is known as the Asia's highest cable stayed bridge. We are fully geared up once we get all the clearances to start commercial operation during the current financial year. Mumbai Airport Express Link Delhi. This project, which was completed by your company in a record time in 27 months and operated absolutely safely for the last 15 months, owing to major civil defects in the structures built by DMRC with surface, after a year of operation, we had to terminate the contract because it was becoming unsafe to run the metro. Based on our concession agreement, we have handed over operations of the Delhi Metro to DMRC with effect from 1st July 2013, and we have claimed termination payment from DMRC for 130% of equity and 100% of debt. Based on legal advice received, your company is very confident of receiving its entire investments in Delhi Metro. Cement business, this business was conceived by your company less than 4 years back, and I'm happy to announce that the first project will become operational. 5 million ton integrated plant at Maihar will become operational during the current financial year. Our grinding plant at Butiburi is already operational. All our projects are strategically located, and in this cement sector we will ensure reliable profits to your company. Human capital, we have 8,400 employees. Our revenue per employee has increased by almost double over the last 5 years, going from 1.5 crores to 2.8 crores. We have a very young workforce of around 35 years average age, and we have very, very good harmonized industrial relations with all our unions. People are our real assets. We are committed to the society and environment. The energy conservation campaign, Young Energy Savers, YES, won the Guinness Book of World Record for its campaign. We take part in the Eartha participation. We are doing Project Dignity in the city of Mumbai, which is upgradation of the various crematoria in the city. We also organize multiple camps, blood donation, tree plantation across all our sites. Owing to the efforts by our more than 8,400 colleagues, we win several rewards and recognition. During the last year, we have won more than 100 awards and recognition across every area, namely HR, quality, environment and safety, and business excellence. And we were honored with India's most admired company for the third year. To sum up, we in the distribution business, we are moving towards stable cash flows. In the EPC business, we have grown our turnover by 3 times over the last 3 years, and we will enhance the order book with announcement of new orders of Reliance Power projects. All our road projects will be revenue operational during the current financial year. We expect our Mumbai Metro line to start commercial operations shortly, and in cement, our first 5 million ton integrated facility will go on stream. So all our projects will be revenue operational. We have demonstrated strong execution and operational capabilities. We have a very well diversified portfolio with stable cash flows, and we have the strongest balance sheet in the sector. Your company is very well positioned to capitalize on the growth opportunities. As our chairman says, our accelerated, and we are all geared up to play a pivotal role in India's infrastructure makeover. Thank you.